17 people have been killed and 90 injured after a tornado tore through a church in Alabama in the United States. 140 people were attending a Palm Sunday service at the church at Piedmont when the tornado brought down the roof. Rescue workers used cranes to try to rescue the trapped worshippers.
Things were hitting the window. Then a window broke, a spot about that big, and that's when I started hollering, "Everybody get down, everybody get down." And then the wall came in, and it all took about 20 seconds at the most. I know it couldn't have been any more than that. There wasn't anything that anybody could do.
Britain has until 6 o'clock on Tuesday to agree to a new compromise aimed at settling the row over European voting rights. The Foreign Secretary, Douglas Hurd, said the latest plan put forward had moved towards Britain's position, but it's less than he wanted. The other 11 have all agreed. Mr. Hurd will discuss the compromise with the Prime Minister today before the Cabinet makes a final decision. They have to choose between alienating Tory Eurosceptics or European colleagues. Soccer and Aston Villa have won the Coca-Cola Cup, beating Manchester United 3-1 at Wembley. Villa went ahead with a delightful one-touch move that United would have been proud of, Dalian Atkinson slotting the ball home. Villa now have a place in European competition next season. That's it. More news later.